after you around, yeah?
Here's some. All
almost enough. Just a few more. Okay, one more piece. This ought to do it. I'll mark the rest on my map. Have Corey send some men out here to get the rest. Alright. Let's get the hell out of here before a horde comes through.
Here there ain't nothing but murdering drifters, raiders.
Hey, it's okay. Hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp.
Camp? Where it is? Show me. I'll go.
Diamond Lake, there's a militia camp. You gotta ask for Captain Corey.
Oh, I was done for. Holy shit, you know? Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Tell him it was Deacon. They'll know. Don't stop. Just keep out of sight.
I never did finish burning out this nesting zone. Guess I'll come back later, burn out these nests.
Day now, people. Hey.
Hey. Hey. I got the shit you were asking for.
Oh, good, good. Set it down over there. Let me get a piece. Okay. That's good. So how are things going with Lieutenant Whittaker?
How do you mean?
I see you coming and going, man. You're doing a lot of runs for her.
Yeah, I'm just doing my job.
Okay, man. Yeah, I tried to hit that once when I first got here.
Is that right?
Oh, yeah, dude. I mean, that lady's got a fine ass. I'm an ass man. Can't help myself.
Yeah, yeah. How'd that work out for you?
Well, not too good. I mean, she threw me down on the ground, tried to break my goddamn arm. Listen up. You need to watch yourself with her. That lady's intense.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep that in mind. You need anything else?
No, but grab these and follow me.
I used to wait tables at this little place in Marion Forks, a little town north of Belknap Crater. Anyway, overnight we.
You see, polystyrene is an aromatic hydrocarbon, while gasoline is made up of simple aliphatic hydrocarbons. You try saying that. Anyway, mix the two together, all those molecular chains break up into single covalent bonds.
Yeah, everybody knows that.
Oh.
That, my friend, is a napalm Molotov. And that is how we're gonna win this war. Once I fine-tune the formula, that shit's gonna burn hotter than an acetylene torch. Know how hot that is?
Yeah, I got a pretty good idea. I worked in an auto shop. Do you need anything else?
Nah, man. I'm good. So goddamn close. Kaboom! Gonna blow up and burn, son! Taking it to the ass! Nothing.
Captain Khoury, at the Diamond Lake outpost, I assume? Copy that. Colonel, spot
him. Corporal, I want him alive.
Damn it! No!
Shoot the bike, Dick! Shoot the bike! Don't let him get away, Dick. What the hell? Going AWOL is one thing, but you didn't have to murder two men to do it.
Let go. Please. Just let me go. I'll tell you where I stashed you. I swear.
Sorry, pal. I told it to the colonel. Colonel, I've got him. Alive. Transmitting coordinates now.
Corporal, good. I'm sending a patrol.
Sarah.
Yeah, just put it on the counter, will you?
Okay.
I'm sorry. This is just really frustrating for me sometimes.
I wouldn't know. I just need another requisition form.
No, you know what? I'm not gonna give this one to you.
Why not?
So I'm gonna go with you this time. Let's go.